Speaking of the president, a piece of legislation regarding Cook County is on the way to his desk tonight. It's regarding a swap for a chunk of land originally meant for the Grand Marais-Cook County Airport. It was never needed, but federal restrictions capped any revenue being made off things like mining and logging. Congressman Chip Cravaack has pushed the land swap to generate income for the region.